M-O-3-M-G!
I'm saying, like, characteristically, what do you feel like an artist needs to succeed?
I mean, obviously, you got to have some work ethic. Yeah. You got to be willing to work. You got to be committed to what you're doing. You got to believe in yourself. Put yourself out there. Take some risks and shit. Put yourself in uncomfortable positions. You dig? Like, a lot of uncomfortable positions fuck around and pay off. So, yeah. I don't know. But like I said, I can't see any one way for it to be for you to, you know what I mean, make it as a musician. It's just everybody got to take their journey and see if it works.
I feel you, bro. All right, so the social media question, I have to ask you this. Okay, what do you feel social media has changed, like, as far as music-wise?
Fucking everything, dude. I gave motherfuckers a platform. Motherfuckers who don't need a platform. You see what I'm saying? Like, you can have the wackest shit in the fucking world and everybody can see it. You dig?
Yeah.
That's crazy. It was a time where you had to grind, you know what I'm saying, really work for motherfuckers to notice, you know what I'm saying, your craft. And it's getting back to that point now because it's so fucking saturated because everybody and their mama know, shit, all I gotta do is make a song and put it on YouTube or put it on whatever and, you know what I'm saying, pay some motherfucker to promote it, get some views. That's the motherfucking formula right there. You know what I'm saying? Bullshit views and motherfuckers being fugazi and acting like they got shit that they don't got, renting Ferraris and shit. Fuck that, nigga. Fuck that. I got a Jeep. It's cool. I know my shit is mine.
I feel like a guy. So do you feel like, you know, like, okay, so a rapper gets a deal and then he goes out and buys a 15-bedroom house, you know what I'm saying, bedroom house. And, you know what I'm saying, Kendrick Lamar, on the other hand, is sitting here rich as fuck, and he's buying $500,000 dope-ass house.
I mean, $500,000, you didn't even say a number on the 15-bedroom house, but I'm guessing it's way above that. So
it's probably like, yeah, it's probably like 15 mil, probably.
This is the thing, my nigga. It's levels to that shit, okay? So, one, Kendrick Lamar is probably making a better decision for his life in the long run, and that's great. The other nigga, you know what I'm saying, he's living in the moment because he's definitely not planning for shit. But at the same time, who's moving into these 15 bedrooms?
Exactly.
That's an important... Hold on, though. That's an important case because if it's other motherfuckers with money moving into these 15 million... I'm sorry, these 15 bedrooms, then maybe that's a good investment, too.
Yeah.
You got to be specific on shit like that. I mean, me, nigga... I don't need shit. Put me somewhere in like the middle of the woods where ain't nobody fucking with me. But close enough to the city that I can go fuck some shit up when I want to. You know what I mean? That's what I need. I need space and then I need mass motherfucking hysteria. You know what I'm saying? Like, I like raging, man. I like raves. Like, I think, like, that's what I want, man. That's what I want out of life, out of my shows, out of music, man. I just want people to go fucking nuts and just have a good time.
I feel you. So let me ask you this, bro. How do you... yourself personally view the world?
The world?
The world, bro.
Alright, so that's deep, dog.
We get, yeah.
So, let me put my cup down. I do. The world is what you comprehend. Your reality is your world. What you understand may not be what I understand, yet we live in this same plane. I feel as if, you know, there's multiple existences and forms of existence and being and reality. And it's just like, you know, they say you can only comprehend, what is it, like 10% of your brain or something. You only use like something fucking, don't quote me, but anyway. So there's a mass amount of our brain that we don't fucking use, man. And I think that can relate to the sense of like, all you understand is what you can fucking understand, for lack of a better term. So there's so much more to life than what we see. So what is the world to me? Fuck, man, it's how I see things. But I know that's not all there is.
Yeah.
Shit, I mean, think about this. Like, me and you, even if we have the same views on certain things, even if we have the same opinions on certain things, we still have separate perspectives, okay? And that goes for everybody. So if you think about all the people in the world, being the earth is what I'm assuming you're talking about.
Right.
If you think about all the people on this earth, you know how many different worlds that is?